This is Noah. He's a regular guy doing a regular job in a world where wireless technologies are all around us. Together, we're going on a journey to see how these wireless technologies, and DECT specifically, are changing the way that we live and work. One of the most noticeable ways that DECT makes life easier is that its range, the distance you can move around while wearing a DECT headset, for example, is considerably greater than other systems. You can see how non-DECT headsets are compromised by this. Noah is finding that DECT not only provides long range, enabling users to roam, but at the same time offers very high audio quality and avoids the interference problems experienced by non-DECT wireless devices. These commonly operate in heavily trafficked wireless space, such as the 2.4 GHz band, used by technologies such as Bluetooth and Wi-Fi, amongst others. It sure is useful to have that protected wireless space for DECT to operate in. These characteristics are what makes DECT the wireless technology choice, not only of audio professionals, but for anyone operating in an environment where range, audio quality, and reliability are vital. DECT just works. Oh, and there's security too. DECT is a super secure technology, but that is a story for our next video.